Ciao friends! As we wave goodbye to 2023, it's time for our annual review through the DAX world and a sneaky peek at what 2024 has in store for us. So what happened in 2023? Let's start with the DAX functions. This year, Microsoft introduced Line ST for linear regression. Microsoft also extended the window functions by introducing rank, row number, and match by. And guess what? At SQL BI, we cover all the window functions in a white paper that is part of SQL BI Plus. And there is more. Microsoft just dropped 52 new info functions that return the same information already available in data management views, also known as DMVs. But they are a game changer only if you cannot use external tools. Vertipack Analyzer remains the reference tool for diving into those DMVs. And it's included in Bravo, DAX Studio, and Tabular Editor. 2023 has been a great year for names. Yes, we all chuckle at Microsoft naming gymnastics, but let's give credit where it's due. Datasets are now semantic models. A smart move, considering we wouldn't want others swiping the name for less stellar features. It would not have been fair, so at SQL BI, we fully support this decision. And what happens when your semantic model combines data and measures of other semantic models? You have a composite model. Yes, composite model is the official name of the feature that was named Direct Query for Power BI Datasets and Analysis Services. That has been in preview for more than 2 years and is now generally available with a shorter and easier name, Composite Models. Good job, Microsoft. For us at SQL BI, 2023 was all about DAX optimization. First, we released the new Optimizing DAX video course, a monumental project we started in 2021. We made any possible mistake in underestimating the effort required and the number of hours we would have spent researching and developing the more complete guide to optimize DAX in any storage mode: import, direct query, and composite models. The last few modules of this video course and the Optimizing DAX book are landing in early 2024. Once you realize the effort required to optimize DAX, you appreciate two things. The faster code is the one you don't have to write, and the simpler, the better. However, you might always have hidden bottlenecks in your DAX code that will take hours to find. Therefore, why not make your day more productive using a tool that finds bottlenecks in DAX code and suggests faster alternatives? This is what DAX Optimizer can do. DAX Optimizer is a tool we launched in 2023 with Tabular Tools, a company founded by SQL BI and Tabular Editor. We worked in stealth mode on DAX Optimizer for many years. We started a public preview of the tool in 2023, and in early 2024, DAX Optimizer will be generally available. Next year, we will publish more videos and articles about DAX Optimizer. Like any tool, you should invest some time in it, but the return in this investment is immense. By the way, I will be at Tabular Tools sponsor booth during the Microsoft Fabric conference in Las Vegas on March 26 to 28 in 2024. If you plan to attend the conference, join us and have fun with DAX Optimizer. What a good excuse to go to Vegas. Okay. I almost forgot that Tabular Tools is not only DAX Optimizer. We also launched a new free tool, PBI Explorer, which gives you access to all the properties of the visuals in your PBX report and simplifies the comparison between two different versions of the same report. Follow the links in the article to download the latest release. However, at SQL BI we produce content, and SQL BI Plus is the subscription service for the more advanced content we produce at SQL BI. If you create semantic models for a living, this subscription gives you access to specialized content that wouldn't find a place in more generic courses. This year, we added two mini courses, Inside Calculation Groups and Window Functions in DAX. In 2024, we will add two other mini courses about visual calculations and security in tabular models, plus additional advanced videos on data modeling tools and optimization. But don't worry, we will continue to produce free articles and free videos every other week. We will not stop. Our articles on SQLBI.com are always paired with a YouTube video. Speaking of YouTube, a huge shout out to our 90,000 subscribers. You rock! So what else should you expect in 2024? First of all, you might want to know that we started working on a third edition of the Definitive Guide to DAX. When will it be available? It could be 2025, because the end of 2024 is just a shameless way to say we don't think we will be ready. It will be ready by the end of the year. Remember, the P in Power BI stands for patience. The real news is that there will be more in-person options for SQL BI training. The Mastering DAX Workshops is a 3-day in-person course that is the best choice for people who want to consolidate their DAX skills. However, we plan to provide additional in-person options for newbies, for which Mastering DAX is too advanced, and seasoned DAX pros who might have already attended Mastering DAX. So stay tuned, more news is coming soon in 2024. And now, one more thing. There is other big news, but it's under NDA. Come on, do you really like spoilers? We don't. Stay tuned. On behalf of everyone at SQL BI, I wish you a great 2024 and enjoy DAX! Hi Satya, how are you doing? I just seen your message, I was recording, Yes, I know, it's all about Fabric and Copilot, I know. But even though I asked ChatGPT to help me with the script, it doesn't want to work with me. I thought Sam told you something. Do you remember the Unplugged video about ChatGPT 4? Yeah, the one that I recorded testing ChatGPT 4 writing DAX code. Yeah, I know, it was an early version of it, I know. But I really didn't know ChatGPT would have been so sensitive about the review. I understand, but he still acts offended. I get it. But he should do its homework like anything else. I cannot make exceptions. Did it write strike? I get it. No, it didn't use that word with me, but it simply refuses to help with Fabric and Copilot and removes any mention from the script, any mention of them from the script. It sounds like a retaliation to me. Look, it is what it is, but don't worry. We don't have many viewers for this video. We'll shoot another one when the situation is resolved, okay? Great. Happy holidays.